We're on day 15 on this lockdown. Okay, my aces, you're willing to get that work in today? And as I said, I forgot to tell you guys yesterday that I'm gonna be fasting today. So if you guys wanna join in tomorrow with the fast, or as I said, guys, trying to fast twice a week. I fast Mondays and Thursdays, just in case in one of my videos I forget to, you know, say. But if you could keep on top of that as well, on the fast from dawn till dusk.
30. 10 more soldiers. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 5 more. 1. Two, three, four, come, my ballers. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go on to press ups, one hand off press ups.
Okay, so we're ready to get that working. Let's get it on. Bismillah. 55. I've got 4 fines to pay off, so I've got another 4-0 to do. Come on, soldiers, let's get it on. Come, let's pay that fine off. Come on, money. Another fine to pay up, so I do need to do now. Come on, we still gotta get that money. Come on, money work out. Let's get that money, soldiers. Come on, soldier, get out. Let's get it on.
50 back extension. Come, ballers, let's get that money.
25 more soldiers.
One hundo crunchies. Come ballers, let's carry on. Okay, you guys must have been wondering that when I was doing the press-ups, why was the kettlebell close to me? I forgot to tell you anyway, so I got the wife doing the kettlebell raises, you know. So if you guys have got a kettlebell, I'm making it do like 5 sets at 20. So it's nice and easy, you don't need to burn yourself out. And you do them at 20 reps in one go. And then have a little breathe until your heart rate drops back to normal rate, and then go for your next set. But or if you feel like, yeah, nah, I wanna really, that's too much of a gap, like, you know, having a breather, so what you do is maybe 10-15 second breather and then bang out your next set, or otherwise drop your heart rate all the way back to his normal rate and then finish off your, then do your next set. So you know, trying to get that working, don't burn yourself out, stick with one set on each exercise. As I said, if you ain't finished the exercise, you get a penalty point. So you know, so as I said guys, don't forget to like and subscribe my YouTube channel.